Hey, this is Sam Andres at King's Cross Church, and this is just a video to say thank you to Archbold Evangelical Church and Crossroads and Wasion Napoleon for your investment in King's Cross. God is good, He is moving, He is at work here, and this video is just to say thank you for your generosity, to say thank you for your investment, to say thank you for your prayers, to say thank you for just being willing to sacrifice so that another part of this local area can have a gospel witness. And we're here at our place, The Compass. This is our last Sunday at The Compass, and next week we'll be meeting at Defiance College, Schaumburg Auditorium, and we're excited about that. And so you're gonna be hearing from some folks who just wanna share what God is doing through their life, or in their life through King's Cross Church. So, and there goes a motorcycle.
You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless.
God is showing the absolute necessity of the church to be a missional church. Not to be one that just sits back and waits, but to go forward with velocity. And how the gospel, how the truth of the gospel gives us everything we need to be able to step forward in that confidence, to step forward every day in that. Because King's Cross here especially, it's not a church. Not church on Sunday, it's not a church building. It is just church every day. It's just life every day. It's how I look at King's Cross and how a lot of the church members do it. If you want to expand the church, if you want to grow the church, if you want to expand the truth of the gospel, you have to do it every day. You have to make an effort. So thank you so much for your obedience stepping forward, both at Crossroads and Archbold Even. It's been an absolute riot to be a part of this church and see God working on a daily basis in the community. Thank you so much.
You're the God of this city. You're the King of this people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness.
Thank you so much for sending out Sam and Chelsea to start King's Cross. I've been a resident of Defiance for about 25 years now, and I finally have a church that's willing to love me and my family, and on Sunday mornings lead us in worship and just open the Bible and teach it to us. Thank you for teaching my wife, myself, and all my kids to walk in a godly way. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Sarah. I started coming to King's Cross the second Sunday they started, and right away I was pretty hooked. I actually got baptized a few weeks after coming. Well, I guess it was more like right before Christmas. So I just want to thank Sam and Chelsea for being really good influences on my life and helping me to know the Lord better, and I'm just so grateful that I'm a part of this church now. Thank you.
Hi, we're the Cantus, and we're at King's Cross. We like it here because of the gospel life groups that they have. Everybody is friendly, and they're family, and that's what we were looking for. How about you?
From the moment I met Sam a couple years ago, I could just sense the passion in his heart to reach out to the lost. And sure enough, when I started coming to King's Cross, you know, it just ignites to everybody else. Everybody else has that desire to. You know, it's just a wonderful, great body of believers.
I am so grateful to be a part of King's Cross Church because I'm a relatively new believer, but I had been on mission trips before when I was younger and always came back to the States feeling like I didn't know how to keep living out mission because it seemed so different here in the U.S. than it did in other countries. But being a part of King's Cross Church helps me feel like every single day has that same kind of purposeful, gospel-centered, mission-style living, and I've never experienced that anywhere else. So I feel like my life is really being poured out for Christ, and I'm empowered and equipped in order to preach His name and help bring about that change that is only available through Christ.